What's up, sports fans? It's your man, D-Bat. Speak your mind, sports talk. Wow. I say, wow, Kelvin Gastelum, Jack Hermansson. Another upset. Heel hook. Jack Hermansson got a hold. Listen, let me tell you guys something. A heel hook is a dangerous weapon. A friend of mine, I won't say his name. He fought this bigger guy, real big. He wasn't too much bigger than me, probably 20 pounds heavier. But he fought this real big guy, probably 220 pounds cut up. And he had him screaming on the ground with a heel hook. A heel hook is a dangerous thing. Jack Hermansson got a hold of Kelvin Gastelum's leg, and he did not let go. Gastelum did not roll out. He should have got his butt up under him, rolled out of that thing, and pulled his leg out, but he didn't. He was trying to strike Hermansson. Hermansson kept a hold of that and, bow, sunk the heel hook in. Fight over. Not a lot to talk about. Gastelum came out, pushing him back. What we expected to see, you know, letting his hands go. Jack Hermansson's actually pretty good wrestler. You know, Roman Greco wrestling. And he was about to take Kelvin Gastelum down. Kelvin Gastelum switched it midair, ended up on top. So he was controlling the fight, but the heel hook locked in, ended it. Upset to me. I picked Kelvin Gastelum to win that fight. I thought he was going to win that fight, but you never know. This is what makes the UFC so exciting. So wanted to drop that on you. Jack Hermansson with the win, heel hook, submission. Another submission for Jack Hermansson too. That's another thing. This guy's getting him. He's going to be dangerous. You can beat him up, but you better watch out. He can submit you at any minute. Y'all know how I always end this thing. For the love of sports, let's talk about it. Peace.